Turning the snitch over and over in his hands, half expecting it to break open, to reveal the resurrection stone, to prove to Hermione that he was right, that the Deathly Hallows were real.
They'll take the credit, and we won't get a look in. I say, we take him straight to you-know-who.
Will you summon him here?
Said Scabbior, sounding awed, terrified.
No,
snarled Greyback.
I haven't got...
said Professor McGonagall sharply. Got Potter. He told us something will have to be done about Professor Snape. Let me and if wanted us to with a dark route already hurrying toward the door.
I shall meet you in the great hall in 20 minutes with my
and as she jumped out of sight, I rejoined them. Mrs. Weasley was struggling with Ginny around the mystery fell, Joy, Bill, and Fleur.
You're underage,
Mrs. Weasley shouted at her daughter as Harry approached.
I won't permit it. The boys, yes, but you've got to go home.
I won't.
Jimmy's hair flew as she put her arm out of her mother's grip.
I'm in Dumbledore's room.
Teenagers keep up. A teenager.
Why did you kidnap you left that way?
Because it was heavy.
What you two were thinking?